Now, I know what you're thinking. So, what gives you the right? Why do you have the power to decide who lives and who dies? It's quite simple, really. I'm the one with the weapon, and they're the one tied to the chair. I will clean us from ourselves, Detective. Oh, yes. No one is safe unless, of course, you are true in life and you wear no mask. I'm going to unmask the world.